Whee, whee, whee. Oh, welcome to the Little Bean Coffee Shop, Home Slice. What can I make for you? I'm the barista with the mista.
Interior, the Little Bean Coffee Shop. Santa Man is there in a freaking flannel shirt, and he has dyed blonde hair and beard.
Wee, wee, wee. Man, I can't wait to just get out of here, get on my skateboard. I'm such a slacker. I hate being at work, but I don't mind the free cup of joe. What can I get you, Mr. Little Bean?
Yes, I'm a normal businessman, and I'd like to place a coffee order, please.
Well, we don't get a lot of stuffed shirts like you in here, but go ahead and tell me what your order is, and I'll try to fix it up. What's it, a half-calf mocha double foam latte frappa who's a what's-it?
No, my coffee order is I'd like a half soy almond freaking mocha cheeto latte with a two pump foam and
wait,
extra calf.
Two pump foam? I know that order.
Moriarty!
Moriarty whips out an acoustic guitar.
Yes, Sentiment, I'm here to steal all the songs you've been writing in your free hours.
No! Oh, no! But I'm absorbing them
into
inspired.
My guitar!
Santa Man starts to use the frigging steam machine that they use to steam the milk to try to blast Moriarty with it.
Ha! Ah, take this! Whee! Whee! Ah. Whee! Whoosh, 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 whoosh. Oh no! I'm already forgetting all the songs. I had all these great lyrics about being like sort of depressed, but sort of being okay with it. Like it kind of feels good to be in a funk sometimes and just kind of let yourself be like, all right, I'm lazing about and like who really gives a F or whatever, whatever and ever, you know, and just freaking okay, who even gives a F? But okay, now I don't have those songs anymore. Santa. I guess I have to write a song about a friggin' big karate kick with a major boot. Hi-ya!
Dong! And the it kicks the guitar and the songs fly out.
Oh no, the songs are going everywhere. Who's gonna get the songs? Oh god, who's gonna get the songs? Elf Giles, collect the songs!
Hey guys, the Elf Giles here. Do you ever feel like your friends are not always there for you?
Hey, maybe I shouldn't have been writing these songs. Hey, maybe it's good. Moriarty, you can have them, actually. Speaking of what else you can have, and everybody can have it, then what they really should have is friggin' Harry's Razors. And, oh, man, what a good razor company. I tried to play my guitar with the razor, and it was too sharp because it's actually really good for shaving and not for playing guitar with. What you should use for guitar is a guitar pick. For shaving, you should use Harry's Razors with the ergonomic weighted handle and an option to engrave German engineered five-blade cartridge that provides a close, comfortable shave. Foaming shave gel for a rich leather. A travel cover to protect your blades, a handsome holiday gift box, or you just want something for yourself, well, go ahead and redeem a Harry's trial offer to experience the quality of a shave before committing. Get your holiday shopping done early. Free shipping ends on December 12th, so act now. Go to harrys.com/hollywoodhandbook to get a $5 off a shave set and while supplies last. And that's harrys.com/hollywoodhandbook. And I guess I still do have a little rocking in me. Hey, it's a Santa Man beating Moriarty's butt. Get your shave gift from Harry.com. Listen to Hollywood Handbook. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Here we go. Yes, yes, yes. Rock, rock, rock. Drummy drum. Hit the bass and do the dance.